Did you know also that during my trial in New York, the tabloid was starting to say she knew Mario Cassar and Andy Vina. These are the producer that did all the Schwarzenegger, Arnold Schwarzenegger, and Sylvester Stallone blockbusters like Terminator, Rainbow, name it. I mean, it's so huge. So the answer is yes, I know them very well, but I'm going to tell you how I met them, how was what's the real nature of my relationship with them, what's their implication in my life in prior Alec Baldwin and Justice, and what was their reaction, their implication, their help or not during my injustice until today. So stay tuned. These are many of the subject we're going to talk about. So you this is to for everybody at home to get to know me better, to know that I'm not a stalker. I cannot be a stalker or an harassment on Alec Baldwin when most of my friends were much more famous, were bigger stars, and I'll tell you everything about the real nature of my relationship. So stay tuned. It's all gonna happen on my YouTube channel, and please subscribe if you want to be the first one to know, to have the exclusive interview, to know the truth, to know who I am, to know about those people, Andy Vina, Mario Cassar, all the people that I met that were my friends, that are perhaps still my friends. So I'm not telling you everything. This is a sneak peek just to give you the incentive to come to my YouTube channel and witness who I truly am and what's the truth behind the closed doors. Okay? So stay tuned and I wait for you on YouTube. Thank you very much and have a good evening. I love you.